Hi there, how's it going? This is Zidin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to import your contacts from your old phone to the new one easily in few steps. Welcome back. So last time we have seen how to backup or export your contacts into your SD card. Now we'll be showing you how to import them to the new mobile phone. So you'll have different options to import your files into your mobile phone. To import the file, you can just copy it from your computer after connecting your mobile phone, or just copy it into your SD card from your old telephone and insert it into the new one and proceed as we will be showing you now. Good. So first of all, you head on to your files or file manager if you have one. Here we'll be using my files, great, and head on to your SD card as it is the case in here. Check if you have your contact which is copied, which is this one. You can already open it, and here you will have the option directly to import all these contacts, which is the easy way. Just hit import and all the contact will be imported. We'll be showing you another way. Here we'll just to make sure that we have the file or the file is not corrupted. Next, you move on to the second method, which is you head on to your contacts. We'll head on to the three dots at the top in here, hit them. Next, you just select manage contacts. Great. Here we have different options to merge your contacts, import, export, move contacts to the cloud, or synchronize world with your Gmail account or Microsoft account. Great, so we'll be importing, so we need the second one, import. You just hit import. Well done. Now you select your storage, if it is your phone or your cloud storage. You will be asked to select which storage. You can use the SD, the OneDrive, or the Google Drive. Just connect your Google account and it will be synchronized automatically. Cool. Here we'll be selecting also, you can also use your SIM, import from your SIM card to your phone. Here we'll be importing from the to the phone or to the cloud storage. Select, make sure you select internal storage. Now you just search into your SD card, and here the file is selected automatically. Just take it and hit done. Your Google account will be featured at the bottom. You can synchronize with it, or you just use your phone. Here we'll be using our phone. Just select phone and hit import. And voila, all your contacts have been imported successfully without any problems. If you go back now to contacts, you have just 38 contacts. So this brings us to the end. For more details, check the links below. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, smash the subscribe button, and hit the bell icon to stay updated with more tech reviews, tips, and tutorials. And as always, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments. I love hearing from you guys. Until next time, this is Izzedine. Stay curious and stay techie. Peace.